All right, thank you, Brian. New at 11, one person is dead after a house fire in Detroit. This happened this afternoon over on Patton Street near West 7 Mile in Evergreen. Investigators say that fire started in the basement. They say a woman was able to get out and then told firefighters her son was in the basement. Firefighters tried to rescue the 44-year-old man, but he died at the scene. No word yet on what exactly led to the fire.